sad story. The old Floppy ain't what she used to be. I made the mistake of loaning it out to another tuber to drive last weekend, and of course they drove the you-know-what out of it and brought it back like this. Just wait till I start it. Sad to hear. Hard to believe, but a once strong 3.3 now sounds even worse than my Chevy truck knock-knock did with a 305. Let's fire her up and I'll show you what I mean. And then we'll have to kill it. Euthanize it, I guess, and then off to the scrapyard. The poor bastard kid who destroyed my van wouldn't even give me his name, just took off and fled. Didn't want to have nothing to do with it after he wrecked it. That's the way some people are this year. They killed a lot of my cars. So this is what she sounds like.
Knock, knock, knock. Yep, not good.
Well, let's set the camera up on a tripod. Go full throttle. And see how long she holds on for. In case the oil blows out the bottom, I've got a bucket underneath to catch it.
Nice knowing you, old pal. But I gotta do it. No use sending it to the scrapyard, still running.
We'll be right back.
Everything must die.